My name is Lucy Delaney. I'm an assistant professor of teaching in the Department of Evolution, Ecology, and Organismal Biology, and I teach primarily in our introductory biology series, the 5 series. I think we all have ideas about the kind of person that we want to be that are not always in alignment with the person that we actually are. It took me a while to accept that I was not going to be a big, important scientist, and the place that I could make the best contribution was in my teaching with my students. The only thing that I'm trying to do in my career is be of service to my students and make the best possible introductory biology series that we can here at UCR. And one of the ways I'm trying to do that right now is by producing the 5B television show, That's Life, a television show about organisms. Nobody experiences success completely by themselves. The reason that I'm able to stand here today is because of all the teachers that I had in my life that supported me. And because I am in a supportive department with colleagues who care about the teaching mission of the university, and because of all the wonderful people that I work with in CNAS. I think that we give awards for positive recognition, but what we often don't see is that success is built on a bedrock of failure. And the reason that I am here today is because I have made many mistakes and failed many times in my life. I've received plenty of failing grades on assignments and exams and in whole classes, and I still stand here today as a successful professor. And I just want to remind students, don't be afraid of making a mistake and don't be afraid of failing, because that's life.